Hello everyone, welcome to Study Bells. Today we are going to see network theorems. Before starting, please do like, share and subscribe to Study Bells. Series circuit. In series circuit, all the resistances are connected in one line. Here R1, R2, R3 are connected in a line. R1 having voltage V1, R2 having V2 and R3 having V3. But current flowing through these all resistances is only I, that is same current flows through all resistances. According to Ohm's law, V is equals to IR. So V1 is equals to IR1, V2 is equals to IR2, V3 is equals to IR3. When we add these three voltages, we get V is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3. IR is equals to IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3. Current is same, so it can be cancelled. We will get R is equals to R1 plus R2 plus R3, where R is equivalent resistance of this series circuit. Here we conclude that current flowing through each resistance is same and equivalent R is equal to sum of all individual resistances. Now we will see what is parallel circuit. Parallel circuit. Here three resistances put below each other, R1, R2, R3. I1, I2, I3 are current through each resistance. So here we see current is different but potential difference, that is voltage, is same. Now again, according to Ohm's law, I1 is equal to V by R1, I2 is equal to V by R2, I3 is equal to V by R3. So total current can be given by I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. When we put the values, voltage is same, then it can be removed. So 1 by R is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. We can conclude here that inverse of resistance, equivalent resistance, is equal to sum of inverse of each individual resistance. So what are the characteristics for parallel circuit? Potential difference is same and total current equal to the sum of all branch currents. Now we will see what are the Kirchhoff's laws. There are two Kirchhoff's laws. One is current law, another is voltage law. First we will see what is KCL, that is Kirchhoff's current law. Here we taken a example network where one node is here. I1, I2, I3, I4 are the four currents flowing through this network. Now I1 is having outward direction, I2, I3, I4 having inward direction. Here are some rules. When current flowing towards the junction, that is this is junction. When current flowing towards the junction, we will take it as positive. But when current flowing away from the junction, we will take it as negative. In this figure, I2, I3, I4 are towards the junction, so they are positive, but I1 is away from the junction, so it is negative. Now I2 plus I3 plus I4, and I1 is negative, so minus I1 is equal to 0. So when we take I1 to another side of is equal to, we will get I2 plus I3 plus I4 is equal to I1. So we can conclude that sum of incoming current is equal to sum of outgoing current. So what Kirchhoff's law said? At the junction point, sum of incoming current is equal to the sum of outgoing current. If here 5, 6, 7, any number of branches taken, the sum of incoming current to this junction is always equal to the sum of outgoing current through this junction. Kirchhoff's voltage law. In a closed loop circuit, summation of IR is equal to 0, that is summation of voltage is equal to 0. There are some sign conventions, potential rise, potential drop. When we go negative to positive, the sign taken positive. When we go positive to negative, sign is negative. Now we will see this from one example. This is a closed loop circuit where some R1, R2, R3, R4 resistances and battery sources are present. Current flowing through each branch is different. Now we will take from I1. Here positive to negative, so sign is negative. Minus I1 R1 minus E1. We are going from this side to this side. So minus I1 R1 minus E1. Here again positive to negative, so minus I2 R2 minus E2. Same for third and fourth branch, minus I3 R3 plus E3, because we are going here negative to positive. And minus I4 R4 is equal to 0. From this equation, we can find out values of each battery, current and resistances. If you have any doubts or questions, ask me in the comment section. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. We'll meet soon in the next video. Thank you.